Hello, my name is Diane. I'm 16 years old. I attend the Saint Marie High School in Antony in the suburb of Paris, and I'm a junior in science. I started playing tennis when I was 4 years old, and I began competition very soon. Tennis is a passion for me, and besides tennis, I have been a ball girl in Roland Garros in 2016. It was a really great experience for me to be able to see closely pro tennis players such as Andy Murray or John Isner. I also have my arbitral diploma, and I will follow training to assist tennis instructors. I had a great experience in a summer camp in the United States, and that convinced me to go back to the United States and study abroad. That's why I would love to go to the new university in the United States. It would allow me to follow my studies and to continuing to practice tennis competition and improving my level as part of a team. About my tennis, I'm left-handed, which gives me a good advantage. My tennis game is background game, and my main strong point is for my forehand. I also have a very good lift backhand, and my serve is quite strong. My model tennis player is Roger Federer, because I think his tennis game is complete and varied, and he also always has the urge to win. Moreover, despite the arrival of younger tennis players, he continues to fight. I didn't pass the SAT and TOEFL yet, but I plan to do it next fall. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch my video. I hope I convinced you about my strong motivations, my capacity of integration, and my good tennis skills. Should you need more details, feel free to contact me. I would be happy to tell you more.